We're here today in the Tippanipi Forest, hunting the infamous Jaywaunch. We heard they're, somewhat native to this area. Nobody's ever captured one on film. So far, it's just a legend. Things we should be looking for: white tees, baggy jeans, and a skateboard. That's what Jaywaunch is said to look like. Oh my God, there it is! We have to go hunt it.
Let's go.
Forest. I'm leaving my skateboard behind. One thing to know when you're hunting the Jaywaunches, or Jaywaunch, as some people would pronounce, make sure you stay hydrated. Chases can be long and hard. Gatorade is fierce. That's good stuff. It went in right around here. Careful. When threatened, Jaywaunch can attack. It's said to scratch and bite, occasionally throwing at the odd truck fuck. Shh. Shh. I can see him. Looks like he's in his stream right now. It's dry right now, so he's hungry and thirsty. There's not a lot of food for the Jaywaunch this time of year. This must be where the Jaywaunch sleeps. In that nest right there, that's a Jaywaunch nest. Get a good look at that. I think I even see some Jaywaunch droppings. He's been here recently. This must be where he's staying right now. We have to approach with caution. He knows we're here. He knows he's hunted. Said that the Jaywaunch uses these concrete paths to skate away from danger. Unfortunately, there's one downside to these paths. There's a speed wobble. The Jaywaunch has a problem with speed wobbles. Now, he gets those occasionally and falls, which makes it a little hard for him to escape from danger. These holes also make it a little difficult. Broken branches, there must have been a tussle around here with the Jaywaunch. Jaywaunch can't see you if you don't move. He can only see moving objects. I seem to have lost the Jaywaunch. We were hot on its tail, but it slipped away in the forest. I mean, this is its natural habitat. It's able to do that quite often. It could be anywhere right now. Oh my God! There it is! Oh no, he's getting away! Damn it! We lost the Jaywaunch again. Next time we'll catch him.
Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
Smothered, but you covered like my waffle house hash brown.
on rapid advisory. So if I capsize and advise, I die. P5, you sunk my battleship. Please turn me on. I'm Mr. Coffee with an automatic drip. So show me yours, I'll show you mine. Tool time, you'll love it just like Lyle. And then we'll do it doggy style, so we can both watch X-Files.
Do it, man.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.